Hey guys, it's Neil from the Schoolbusters, and today it's my version of playing Detroit Become Human. And yeah, let's get going. Let's start the demo, I think. So this is the first look gameplay. Matthew's done his version. Let's see what we're going to pick. Experience, I think. I've played Heavy Rain before, completed all that. Got Platinum. So let's go for that. Okay. Looking forward to this game, to be honest. See how this pans out. Shot me tie out. Come on, lad. Off we go.
Negotiator on site. Repeat. Negotiator on site.
Negotiator is on site.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Trophy or something.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Positions, negotiators coming in.
shit. Same. Okay. Drops that, I'm guessing. Get shot, and then I'm guessing he drops it. Yeah, that's gone. Is he watching porn? What was he doing?
Order for 8700 Android has been registered. Send my face for your purchase.
Get replaced. Buy a newer model. Oh yeah, it looks best.
see. Go on. This is definitely a trophy doing all these. I think I remember doing this. Take that pan off the stove.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump! Too late! Are you armed? sudden moves or I'll shoot. There. No more gun. They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their tool. Something to throw away when you're done with. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault.
Please.
I never wanted this.
Please help me.
I love them. You know?
But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Oh.
You hear me? I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay.
You let go, you'll get a bullet in that brain.
I trust you.
No, you don't. You're dead. He's dead.
To me, Connor.
You lost.
There's quite a stuff. Not quite a lot done. There's a couple of things that I've missed. There's different possibilities, different outcomes.
Android sent by Cyberlife.
Look what you did!
You have to accept the world as it is, or fight.
My name is Kara.
My name is Miles.
My name is Connor.
This is our story.
For the players.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.